if I started at 1998 as an age of 12, and on 2000 I started my international competitions until 2008. I have like 3 juniors European championships, which I won. I have a 2 places junior in the world with silver medals in the teenager, 2 bronze medals in European championships for seniors, 1 6th place in world for seniors and 2 7th places for seniors in the world. To be honest, it was something new for me as well, because it was my first seminar which I've done. So I like it, I learned something new as well, and I'm happy like the answer of people, they like me as a coach. Chance to see more stuff than they see the last weekend, because we'll have a more time to just train, just practice what I'm talking and improve them the things which I'm saying, that that's the way how it needs to be. Because myself I passed all these levels and I saw many coaches coaching different ways and style, so like everybody I made my own style of lifting. I have for beginners, now middleweight or professionals, where there needs to be everybody trains differently.
All right, well, we hope to see you in Cyprus.
Hopefully I'll see you as well.